On target one. Representing the United States of America. Thomas Stanwood. On target two. Representing Great Britain. Tom Hall. And the line judge for this match. David Martin. Our second match of the morning is another men's first round matchup between the USA and Great Britain, and it will be the archer in the red cap. Our target number two, who will shoot first in this match? Nine. So Thomas Stanwood of the USA opens up with 26. But Tom Hall of Great Britain with 27. That means he takes the first set and goes into an early 2 set points to 0 lead.
ただいまの第一セット、アメリカ合衆国のトーマス・スタウンド選手が26点、英国のトム・ホール選手が27点、トム・ホール選手が2ポイントを獲得しました。
Both of these archers team bronze medalists on the World Cup circuit in the last 18 months. Thomas Stanwood, age 40 and ranked 146 in the world this year. Tom Hall, 28 years old and ranked 75 in the world this year. It will be the archer from the USA this time. On target number one, we will shoot first. Nine. 9, possibly 10.
9, or 10.
So again, we have an arrow right on the line between 9 and 10, fairly common in world archery, and if the arrow is touching that line, then it will be upgraded to the higher score, which will give Thomas Stanwood of the USA 28, if he gets that upgrade, but Tom Hall of Great Britain on 29, his score takes him into a 4 set points to 0 lead.
ただいま審判が判定中ではありますが、アメリカのトーマス・スタンウド選手が27点、英国のトム・ホール選手が29点となるようです。審判の判定をお待ちください。トム・ホール選手がこのマッチを取りますと 4ポイントとなります。
So Thomas Stanwood's arrow stays at a 9 and he is still playing catch up in this match.To prevent Tom Hall from winning this set in order to stay in the match, and he will shoot first this time on target one. Nine, possibly ten. 27 the score for Thomas Stanwood with those three arrows yet to find the 10 in the match. Tom Hall with 4, possibly 5 tens in the match. That last arrow of his possibly being upgraded to the 10. We will wait to see, and that may give him victory in this match.
ターゲット1、アメリカのトーマス・スタウンド選手が27点。ターゲット2、